I'm Joyce. I'm a Nigerian, but I live in Ghana. I came to Ghana as a student. During the period, I got pregnant, so I have to stop school. I'm a trader. I'm trading Nigerian foodstuffs. I'm selling pepper soup spices. I'm selling fish. I'm selling banga spices. My business activities really changed. Because before COVID-19, I sent money to buy a goose. During the space of lockdown and the business coming from Nigeria, they declared lockdown and my goods have to stay on the road for like 3 months. Everything got spoiled. I lost everything, like I lost capital. Normally I buy my goods from Nigeria, Lagos. Then I have a friend that do buy it for me. Then he give it to a driver. I have my personal driver. He used to cross like three to four border. Benin Republic, Togo, then Aflawo is the last one. That is a border between Togo and Ghana. So when he finally reached Ghana, Accra, their park is in the circle. I have to pick a bus, go and pick my goose. Then when I reach my house, I have to share it because normally I have some customers that already know that Joyce is bringing goose. So I will call them that my goose has arrived. And I will take their portion, go and give them each. The pandemic really affected me. You can't even sell because nothing to buy. Nobody is even going to shop. So we couldn't sell anything. Before pandemic, I used to have a long hair. So I have to calculate my accounts. So I have to cut my hair. It's because of pandemic. That's why I'm having a low cut. I have to start frying some, they call it beans cake, akara, buns, both loads. Like I wanted to supply to any Nigerian person around with a pap or tea, like coffee. But I couldn't do that because me and my baby, you can't be frying and holding baby. I don't have anybody that normally help me out. I have problem with capital because normally I do wholesale. So if you buy in wholesale, you don't normally make profit. If I have a shop, I will buy my goods. If I buy my goods, I will put it in my shop, then do retailing. That way I will make enough profit. So I wanted to apply for a loan. You have to provide something before they will give you loan. So they said, well, what do you have to give us before we give you a loan? I said, I told them I don't have anything. Yesterday, I was just talking to my stepmom that if I see money, I will go and learn a skills. For education, I will say, let my children go to school. But for me, I will learn a skills, then open a shop. I love hairstylist. I will go and learn how to do hair. I learned something during this pandemic. It really teach me a lot of lessons. I have to save because tomorrow anything can happen. They might say one disease has come. Nobody should go anywhere. You have to feed yourself. You have to feed your family with what you have. So it's really, really, I really learned a lesson from that.